hounds of the void are closing in. I impart my memory, my very essence, into this Ihan crystal, so that you will see what I have seen, and that the future may yet have hope.
Zeratul, what the hell have you gotten yourself into?
Friend Raynor, long has it been since we stood together against the Swarm. Since then, I have wandered the void in solitude, seeking an ancient prophecy rumored to foretell the return of the Zelnaga. My sojourn led me to a remote world known as Ulan, where I discovered fragments of the prophecy, yet I was not the first to find them. It falls to you now, old friend, to relive my memories and believe.
Whispering from the stars. The galaxy would burn with their coming.
Perhaps. But you won't live to see it.
Please. Our petty conflicts mean nothing now. Storm is coming that cannot be stopped. Fitting that we should face oblivion together.
Never!
Fate cannot be changed. The end comes. And when it finds me, I shall embrace it at last.
The prophecy is uncertain. There is always hope. Divided into fragments, each kept at separate shrines. I must gather them and depart this world quickly. This chasm is vast. It is fortunate that I can phase through the shadows to the other side. Can detect my presence. I should stun them with my void prism. Of the prophecy. Soon all will be made clear.
Why not surrender yourself to oblivion, Zeratul? Wouldn't it be better to end your struggle now than witness the final agonizing moments of your species?
The foreboding prophecy weighs heavily on my heart. I'd best reach the remaining shrines before she reconsiders letting me live. So much for Kerrigan's reprieve.
Oh, Shakuras. Greetings, Exalted One. We are here in the service of High Templar Karras. He is nearby.
Your presence is most welcome. Let us keep moving.
Permit us to destroy their defenses before we proceed.
That patrol of broodlords must be dealt with cautiously. field will be torn asunder. Yourselves, my brethren. The Queen of Blades built hatcheries here. She seeks to subvert this sacred world. I shall put an end to that plan. Second fragment of the prophecy. My task is nearly complete.
Your hope is an illusion, old fool.
If you can so easily read my mind, Kerrigan, you'll see that I'll never give up so long as hope remains. Careful now. Kerrigan has set guards to bar our way. It could be a trap. We should take them out carefully, one at a time, or risk being overwhelmed. The Banelings spew acid when they die. Stalkers, take them out from a distance. Take root and attack.
High Templar Karras is nearby.
Antaro Tassadar, Relic Zeratul. I am High Templar Karras. My force tracked the Queen of Blades to this world, yet we know not what she seeks.
Kerrigan and I were both drawn here to uncover an ancient prophecy. With your aid, I pray we can discover it before her.
It is an honor, Great One. Lead on.
Take the high ground and
support our brethren.
Zeratul has destroyed their works. Press on!
The final piece of the prophecy. It speaks of one who shall break the cycle of the gods.
Most ominous. But if the Queen of Blades seeks this prophecy, we must keep it from her.
The West is obscured.
What?
You might peel away the prophecy's layers, Zeratul, but you cannot outrun the doom that awaits us all.
We cannot prevail against so many.
I will stand against the Queen of Blades while you escape with the fragments.
I will not abandon you.
The prophecy is more important than either of us. Reveal its secrets, Zeratul. The future rests on it.
Your sacrifice will not be forgotten, brother. I must get to the Voidseeker before the Zerg overwhelm me and the prophecy is lost.
Zeratul, old buddy, you got your mysterious prophecy. Now let's see what your preservers made of it.
My quest to decipher the prophecy took me to the forbidden archive world of Zakul. Here, three immortal preservers guarded ancient knowledge. Only they could transcribe the prophetic fragments. I needed to seek them out quickly. is strangely silent here. Yet these structures are intact. With power, they would be functional. Mighty spirits of the Preservers are imprisoned close by. We must find them. Many abandoned structures in this place that we can make use of. They merely need their power restored by the construction of a few well-placed pylons.
The Preservers you seek serve a higher power now, Dark One.
Higher power? What could have corrupted these Protoss so? Truly, something foul has taken hold of this sacred place. Who created this atrocity?
Come, my slaves. The time has come to give you your strength.
training the preservers to survive. I must free them before it is too late. Facility. This structure may prove useful to us.
Your existence ends this day.
Once power is restored, it could be of great value to us.
I return to serve.
My thanks, Mighty One. This place of evil.
Command us.
Some secrets must remain hidden.
Lies abandoned.
Warriors have engaged the enemy.
Again.
Ready yourself, noble warrior. We confront a terrible evil this day.
I go to gather my strength.
Of the preservers are entombed within. We must break them open immediately.
We have seen prophetic fragments in your mind, Seraton. We will make of them what we can.
Prophecy. I must seek out the Overmind's final resting place, our ancient homeworld of Ire. Return to our ruined homeworld of Ire. The Zerg infestation still covered much of our beloved world. The desiccated remains of the Overmind were still there, a grim reminder of battles lost and battles won.
I remember the fall of Ire. I much like the idea of having to see it all again. Guess there's nothing for it.
The very apex of its victory against us, the Zerg Overmind grew overconfident. Now, all that was left of the mighty Overmind was a twisted, withered husk. I needed to understand whatever memories lingered within the creature's rotting mass. Only by making contact with the gargantuan tendrils connected directly to its cortex could I learn its secrets. Yet its countless minions, which seemed to be feeding from its dead husk, would prove somewhat problematic. Find a way to establish a foothold and summon reinforcements to keep the Zerg at bay. Ah, this faithful observer has kept watch since the evacuation. Its abilities will certainly prove useful now. Some of these abandoned structures remain functional. We shall make use of them. This ancient beacon still thrums with power. I wonder... Ah, I've heard tales of the mighty colossi sealed away beneath Ire. The beacon must have awoken these fearsome guardians.
The Zerg perceive a threat to their dead master. The Zerg will keep coming until we are dead. I must find the Overmind's cortex and discover what I can from it. Observers wisely, we can scout the area before putting ourselves at risk.
Thank you. seek to overwhelm us. To arms, my brethren.
Seek to overwhelm our base.
Thank you.
burst over mine tendril. I sense pain, surprise, death. Coming. Appear to be functional. Perhaps there's a chance.
Mineral field depleted.
Second over mine tendril, I sense death and joy. Under a shadow, the Zerg will attack soon.
Base is under attack.
Let's go.
have engaged the enemy. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Long ago, and fear of the future. Mind tendril, I sense an end. I must go to the Overmind Cortex to understand. Greetings, brother. I speak to you from the beyond. Tassadar. You died, slaying this cursed Overmind. I have never tasted death, Zeratul, nor shall I. But that is a tale for another time. I have come to tell you of this creature's courage. Courage? It was an abomination. Was forced upon them. The destruction of our people. The Overmind was formed with thought and reason, but not free will. It screamed and raged within the prison of its own mind. Who did this? Resist its all-consuming directive. It created a chance, a hope of salvation. The Queen of Blades.
Madness.
Only she can free the Zerg from slavery, and in so doing, save all that is from the flame.
I do not understand, brother.
Forget what you know, Zeratul. The Overmind saw a vision. The end of all things. cannot bear it. Stop.
I don't think I want to see any vision of the Overmind's. If Kerrigan's involved, I need to know.
On a distant, shadowed world, the Protoss will make their final stand. Their heroes will gather. Their forces will be marshaled, and they will die. Bravely, but still, they will die. And my Zerg will be slaves to the hybrid. All will bow before the power of the Fallen One.
Protoss brethren, heed me. The last twilight has fallen. The galaxy burns around us. The Terrans have been consumed. We are all that stands against the shadow. But if we are to meet our end this day, then we will do so as one! Entaro Tassadar! Timing is impeccable, Admiral Uroon. When the enemy takes to the air, we will need your support.
The Zerg performed their function as I planned. My hybrid are proof of this. Now, the last of the Protoss will fulfill their function in death.
Thank you. their flanks. We have to react quickly or our perimeter defenses will fall.
Is under attack.
Fire! Upgrade complete.
Thank you.
base is under attack. Mineral field depleted.
You have no place to hide and nowhere to run.
Remains of our race, our civilization, those that stand beside you now. Trust in the child. Strike as one will. Let our last stand burn a memory so bright, we will be remembered forever. Entaro Tassadar!
it soon.
Friend Raynor, you now bear witness to the truth. There is a malevolent presence within the void that seeks to destroy everything we hold dear. Could this fallen one be Azel Naga? After so long, could the gods themselves seek our destruction? And Kerrigan, I can hardly believe the wretched Queen of Blades will prevent the destruction of all that we know. Raynor, you may soon hold Kerrigan's fate in your hands. I know only that she must live. Be wary, old friend. The Hounds of the Void are on the hunt.
Thank you.